YouTube, we are now continuing our amp rack. I have all the pieces I need on the floor here, and I have angle grinder here because this has some residue of the old metal. The cut is not perfect, so I just grind it a little bit down and clamp it into this 90 degree clamp. And actually, I will be using this Easy Weld, industrial Easy Weld, which is meant to help me that the splashes from the welding does not stick on surfaces. So let's see how it finds out, how it works, and also I will be using it on this, so it won't stick on this. This is cheap flux welding machine, 90 amperage flux weld machine. I've been using it for a while now. It's okay, not the best, but it's okay. Keep that in mind. I'm not a welder. I'm just a do-it-yourself guy who likes to build stuff. Let's find out how it works.
Oh.